admitting that he believed in Jesus, and they were breaking again their own rules by condemning Jesus. They condemned him without even giving him a try or they gave him a chance. They just hated him so much they swore to him. They wanted to kill him. So he believed at this stage Jesus was the Messiah. So this was Nicodemus's confession.
No.